All right, guys, good morning, good night, good afternoon, whatever time you guys are watching this one. We're only at part 33 of the campaign series story for Resident Evil 4 Remake. As you can tell, I've mentioned it a couple parts ago on the intros. I've just beaten the game. Like I said, doing some intros very late at night. It's almost 1 a.m. here, you know, on April 16th now. You know, finish all this game, not all of it, but a few parts remaining on April 15th. So, but I have my son in another room. He's sleeping, so hopefully I don't raise my voice to you guys. So, but appreciate you guys. Let's do this. All right, look like we got everything. Oh, chapter ended. Man, I would, like I said, that was an amazing boss fight. I don't know if it's a brand new video or not. I believe it is. Yep, we're gonna start chapter 15, man. So close, man. Let's do this. I'm excited for more. Well, here we are. Get all these collections going. Yeah, see, I really like the, look at the ammo I have. Not ammo, but the health. This kind of remind me of the, almost the ending of Village, this castle right here. Now that we took down Mendes, we took down Salazar, now we took down Krauser. I'm going to take a look at this.
Their defenses are no joke.
Are you telling me?
That's got to be their sanctuary. Ashley.
Is that all of them? Yo, man, this is... Pretty sure we're gonna meet with a merchant before all this, so... Alright, here we go. I'm so hyped up, man. Like I said, I knew... I'm glad I got everything, like, loaded up, stacked and everything, because that's the main goal, right? Get everything stacked up, which is gonna help me at the end for the final boss fight. And I kind of figured... Look at the merchant. He's chilling.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Alright, sorry for the weird cut, guys. I had to put my son back to sleep.
Welcome.
Alright, here we are.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Okay, so first aid.
Better
that's a thing when he gets
overprepared. Am I right?
So Punisher, man, I have been. I would say stacking up, but not really. The scope, okay. A little tune up. What can I tune up at this point? Pretty much nothing, right?
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Fighting knife. Is that? Yeah, Krauser's knife. Man, assault rifle. Jesus. Hopefully he just comes back with more, so I'm gonna leave it like that.
Anything else I can help? Pleasant travel.
There we go. Even though I don't have the body armor, but you know what? It's all good. Here we go, man. We're in chapter 15, man. We only have, what, two chapters remaining? 15 and 16. We're about to get this going. Oh my god. Alright. Wait, what?
What was that?
Alright then. Yo, I forgot that she helps out. Alright then. Oh my god. Wait, what? Hold up. There we go. I love that. Ha! That sound effect though, right? There we go. Back to back. Oh my god, I hate this so bad. I'm going to take this guy down while he's... while I got the advantage. Oh, you missed me there, buddy. Yo, there's a lot of them. I'm getting all this ammo, though. There you go. I believe he had like two fires, right? No way, dude. Grab all these first. Oh, you know what? I can go back to their merchants. I'm gonna do that right now. So, get my body armor. There you go. Let me go ahead and do that right now. Since I'm like still there, right? So, yeah, just chilling. You know, it's. You'll be surprising that some enemy gets near him and he does some kind of... something unique. What are you buying? Oh, the knife.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be.
I mean, the power, right? There you go.
Easy work. Well, pleasant travels.
Alright, here we go. Do this again. Now I got the body armor. I'm good. I'm solid. I'm keeping the knife, man. I'm keeping it. I'll save it too. So I guess now we have a clear path. You, I forgot that. She sends a chopper. I'm like, I was ready to knock heads right now. Make sure I got everything. Oh, what's up there? It's gotta be, yeah, some crates here. Wait, I don't want to leave yet until I got all this. Ooh, yeah. Some money here. I will take it. There you go. Right now we're good. Yeah, I honestly forgot that he does help out. Is that Mike's name? Oh, God. Oh, no. I think I should just wait until... Oh, never mind then. Ah. I'll let him do all the work. Save me the ammo. Maybe not. Oh. Gunpowder? I will take that. This is so much fun, man. First aid. I'm gonna need it. Gonna need all this. As much as I can, right? Look around here. Some crates. It hurt too. There's a reason why they're giving us all this stuff, right? All these goodies. Magnum, man. This is... gotta hit the jackpot here. Only three. You know what? I would take it. It's gonna do a huge help. Let's see here. Should be good for the meantime. Alright, yeah. Should be good. I don't want to use my magnum. And so I meet, of course, with the final boss. Oh no. Oh It's gotta be like another way in, right? More shotgun shells, I will take that. Where's it through? Through here? Oh no. Oh no. There you go.
Give me a break already.
That's not good. If I can get this right here. I got the leg. Oh no! Come on, buddy. I got the... Oh no! Yo, come on, dude. There you go. Let me go ahead and top that off. That scared me there. That really scared me. There you go. Wait, is he off? No, he's still there. I should do the damage. There you go. Oh, this guy's still alive for some reason. Say, like, how are you surviving, buddy? Oh, let me do this one. Yo, I think that's what? Crouch's knife? That's pretty awesome. That is so sick. Alright. Some more enemies. Should I use a shotgun? What do you think? Alright. I'm gonna go this side. I might get hit, but you know what? It's all good. There you go.
Sorry, must have slipped.
I gotta watch out though. Gonna be so much enemies. Oh lord. I like how they wear. Wait a minute. I like how they wear the armor. Was that a smart choice? I don't think so. Oh, come on, dude. Some armor. I hear like an armor coming up towards me. I don't know. There's a turn right there. Oh, my. There you go. Get some green herb. Alright, I guess now the turn is the only one up there, I'm guessing. Let's see here. Some more money, man. We've been getting a lot. Can't open this one, but we had to unlock this one. There you go. So how do we get up there? Just kind of continue the steps around here. Oh lord. That turn is huge. I would always... Yeah, there you go. Oh, I love that. There Oh god. Oh no! There you go, you burn with him, pal. There you go. That should do some damage, though. There you go. Let me kind of back off around here because this thing, oh my god, including that, really? Did I get it? Please tell me you got knocked down. Thank god, I really dislike that. I'm not really a huge fan, honestly, guys. Alright. Actually more enemies though, man. God, man, really? I'm about to get hit hard. Oh my god, with the grenade launcher too?
Time for a taste of your own medicine.
Huh. Anyone else? Can I actually destroy it? It's smoking though. Look at that. There you go. All clear. Thanks, buddy. All right. Now I'll switch you my face. Oh god. Let's go. I need one more crate. Yo, he's taking them all down. Look at all my stuff. Find a way to the summit. All right. I feel like that objective's been like that like for quite some time now. You know. I guess going down. I'm guessing, right? You're gonna have to, I'm guessing. It's a nice roll from Mr. S. Kennedy. Definitely. It's gotta be the hits. Oh lord, more enemies here? Oh man. There you go. Oh, that's... There you go. Miss me there, buddy. Oh my god. Yo, that finisher never gets old. What in the world? Yo. There you go. Come on, dude. Really? There you go. I hate when they do that. Yo, there's more enemies. There you go. I wonder if there's a... Pretty sure like an upgrade for that one, right? For a melee.
Out of the way.
There you go. He wanted to stay up. What can I increase for this? Rifle. I'm gonna increase as much as I can. There you go. This ain't good.
Look who
Really? Yo, I... I'm about to die here. Oh my. Here, take that. Make sure that's not all a waste. I don't know, fam. Oh, okay, back off. Hold up. There you go. That should burn him. I think we got them all, guys. We'll look around here. I hear one of them. There you go. Well, that's it. Takes care of that. There's also a ladder here. Hold up. Is that more? One more submachine gun. I need to sell this one. I mean, do I regret selling the TMP? Maybe just a little bit. Just a little bit, guys. Let's get up here. Oh, yeah. More rifle. This, I think this is going to win us against the Saddler boss fight. I have a feeling. So we're going to clear all these enemies. I'm gonna look around here for more. I'm gonna take my time just kind of exploring the area. Pretty sure we're gonna meet with the merchants like one final time before, you know, the big one. I'll drop down. I'm just gonna go around here. Oh, what is this? Oh, that. Okay. There you go.
You're serious.
Huh. This thing really hits. Now I gotta make my way around. Oh Lord. Oh my god, no! I'm going this side here. I'll use my stingray for this.
They keep coming.
Ahí está. There you go.
Le he encontrado.
How's the other guy up there? Nice. Now, I assume that's everybody, right? I'm gonna go up there, man. Man, this mission is a complete mess. Go ahead and grab these ammo. Alright, so last door. Ooh, man. Fingers crossed, man. Hopefully, doesn't trigger anything. Pretty sure more enemies. So that opens that door. Oh, yeah. If I can get out of here, maybe? Let's go. Give me an autosave. Let's go. I think I should be safe for now, right? Y'all, I'm running. Oh, man.